barriers are rising all along the frontiers of Belgium and France. Day and night, day after day, the Allies are rolling in to repeat the story of 1914 all over again. Here is a people in distress, happy to break down the barriers, happy to welcome our aid. What a contrast to the sullen faces of the crowds in those nations where Hitler drove in to his bloodless conquests. Here is no conquest. We go to fight the battles of the weak against the oppressor. This story has its grim tragedy. Back from the war zone, back from the roar of the guns, comes the endless stream of pathetic refugees. Now they are homeless. Some of the older ones remember fleeing before the invader 26 years ago. Now the same invader has come again to bring them sorrow and suffering. Words are needed to picture the agony of a people fleeing before the ruthless brutality of Nazi warfare. Few words are needed to picture the destruction wrought by Nazi bombers all over Holland, Belgium, and northern France. These are civilians. This is a civilian town with no possible military objective. Some Nazi bombers are brought down, but for the moment there are others to take their place in the deadly work of destroying the will to fight of a weaker nation by attacking women and children. Such scenes as these bring only grim determination to the faces of our men as they march on and into battle.